A woman is injured and a man is in custody after what Scranton police say was a stabbing over a cookie. Police were called this afternoon just after 4:30 to the city's west side on 14th Avenue off Washburn Street. A woman and man related to each other were arguing when police say the man stabbed the woman. She was taken to the hospital for treatment. He was taken away in a police car. There's no word on the victim's condition or the names of those involved after the stabbing in the Electric City.